Hey, welcome to another Rep First tutorial video. This tutorial is on Google Plus. Now, Google Plus is a social network like Facebook, and while it may not be as popular as Facebook, it is important to update your Google Plus page as this helps improve your overall SEO. Now, you can actually post your Google Plus page from your Google Business page by going down to the Google Plus share sign that we talked about in the last tutorial video. From this space, we can actually share updates or post to our account. We can post text, photos, videos, links, that sort of thing. However, it is wise to go to your Google Plus page in order to see how your information is being displayed. So let's go ahead and do that now. So as you can see, I went up to the top left-hand corner and selected my Google Plus page. So on this page, you have the option to update your profile or cover photo. Now, while there are quite a few features within Google Plus, what we're actually going to focus on most in this video is the About page and the Post page. Now, as you can see on the About page is all your business information. If you do want to change your business information, all you have to do is select that Edit Business Information, and that should actually update both your business page and your Google Plus page. All right, so seeing that I don't have anything to update, what I'm actually going to do is scroll down and I'm going to select Done Editing. All right, so I'm still on my business page. What I need to do is select a Google Plus page. All right, there we go. And we need to talk a little bit more on the About page, so I'm going to click that. So if I've updated my information, what I want to talk about on this page is actually the links and the Google Plus URL. The link section is where you type in the URL of your website. Next to that link, you have the option to verify that you are the owner of that URL. In order to learn more about verification and webmaster linking, I'm going to put a comment below. All right, next let's talk about your Google Plus URL. Like other social media networks, Google Plus allows you to customize your URL as well. You should be able to customize your own URL so long as nobody else has taken that domain. However, it's important to note that you can only do this once, so make sure that you get the domain that you want. All right, so that kind of covers everything we need to know on the About page. Let's go back up and click on the Posting page to learn a little bit more about how we share and post with Google Plus. All right, so on the Posting feature, we actually have a lot of different options. We can post text, photos, links, videos, events, and polls. This tutorial video, I've decided to upload a video, so here we go. All right, so the first thing I'm going to do is add some words to my post and write a video description. And then after that, I'm going to insert in a hyperlink or something that leads to my web address. And then lastly, I'm going to add some tags or hashtags to my post to enable people to find it a little bit easier. All right, so when it comes to uploading videos, you actually have a couple options. You can upload one from YouTube, a URL, record a video, or just upload your own. That's what I'm going to do right here. I'm going to select my own, the scanning tool, and I'm going to click open. And then while it's uploading, you have the option to add a caption if you want. So I'm going to type that one in now. And then I'll finish up by clicking Add Video. Now, you do have a couple options later on. We can either disable shares or disable comments. And then obviously, I would not recommend disabling reshares as you want potential customers or people to share your content online. All right, there we go. It should be on the right side. There it is, because on the left side, I have actually a post that's pinned to the top. Let's talk about that real quickly before we go. On the top right-hand corner, you have a few options. You can pin your post, which means permanently attach it to the top. You can edit, delete, a lot of different features from that top right-hand corner. All right, so those are the basics of Google+. There are a few more features to investigate, but that should be enough to get you started. All right, thanks for watching.